all my Muslim brothers and sisters. Are they even my brothers and sisters? Anyway, for a specific day like this, I'd love to send shout outs to all of you. Eid Mubarak or happy Eid. Eid. Is it Eid or Eid? Eid. Okay, how they pronounce it doesn't matter. Thing is, I'm coming from a place of love and I'm saying mob shout outs to you. Faizo. Hey, tubamanya manyaga mwege nyini. Rabadaba Faizo. Happy Eid to you. I don't think Rabadaba yasibia. But then there are people like Bebe Cool. Do you know you at times forget that this guy is actually called Sally? And then when I see Zwena on her Facebook post, she's like, Happy Sawumu, Simanya Daku. I'm like, hey, these guys are actually Muslim. Well, happy Eid to that family too. Do you think Bebe Cool has Siva? Because anyway. That's between him and his faith. I've got the shout out to Bashir. But when they told me that Shir's real name is Bashiru. Hey! How did you come from Bashir to DJ Shir? Panaki. I said, no, well, happy Eid to all of you. But I'm Mutulemba Julie. Auntie Roll Nakuruaku Julie. Rakamba Julie. Welcome to Scoop and Scoop. Anyway, so Winnie Nwaji shared a photo of herself at the gym. And the thing about this photo is that everyone was like, oh my goodness, chick is like this curvaceous and then she's all this flexible. And I was looking at the photo like, no, I'm a big chick. I rap for big chicks. I'm proud. I'm like one of those people in those black movies where you're like, yeah, brother. But Winnie Nwaji, no, no, there's some photos of you you shouldn't take. They are very compromising. So in this particular photo, you are trying to do a split. Now, when Nicki Minaj, who is another fat chick like us, does a split, there are some angles to her. You'll see that her butt is this way, that her thigh is this way. The only thing I saw in this photo was a lot of thigh pouring, a lot of behind pouring, a lot of chicona pouring. I'm like, girl, did nobody tell you that you're supposed to work your arm? But Ambaruza akula chichi rona msa. Do these people even have Google on their phones or on the internet? Do they know people like Amber Rose? She keeps telling us, it's all about your angles, your angles, your angles. So I know someone is going to be like, there, what, Tina, you're hating because you can't do a split. First of all, that wasn't a split. That was something painful. It didn't look comfortable. It didn't look nice. It just looked wrong. My goodness, who is this girl's PR? Like, who does a PR for her? Because it's a... I'm hating. I'm just being for real. Some photos are not supposed to be shared. When Desire Luzinda goes to the gym, she makes sure this girl has known the art of doing her angles. She'll take the angles from here where you can see her waist is sucked in, where you can see her behind is also together, her tights are looking good. She won't do anything compromising. You, Winnie Nwaji, you just decided to show us a photo of you doing a split. Half of the time when I was looking at that photo, I was thinking, Oba agenda kusitu katia. You know that feeling where everyone is looking at the photo, they're like, did she just do a split? And then the only thing that jumps into your mind is like, how did she get off that floor? Girl, no, that wasn't a good look. Well, there are times when you don't want to talk about certain people, like half of the time I don't want to talk about Princess Ruth Komuntale, because it seems we have honestly outdone ourselves when it comes to all the scandal that surrounds this chick. But even when you don't want to say something, she ends up doing something dumb, did it out cray. So a couple of months back, I told you she had herself a new bae. Yes, I think she was on that Baywatch. She was just like, Baywatch, Baywatch. And then finally, she's like, I see you, boo-boo. She has a new guy. Now, a moment where you're actually stuttering with words. First, I'd like to congratulate her on finding a new man. Then secondly, I'd like to say, honey, it's no problem. Look for your happiness. We all know the last time you tried it, it went south. But really, you're now dating a rapper, and not just any rapper. An upcoming Nigerian rapper, best in the States. I'm sitting there like, how low can this girl go? Does she forget she's royalty? I don't know how to put it. I don't know what goes through this girl's mind. I don't know what she's going through as a human being. I don't know if she still has daddy issues, because that's something big and it's something that you can't work around now, because daddy dearest ain't here anymore. I don't know if you interface with your mother or if she's one of those mothers who tells you, let your heart be your guide. Your heart has guided you to all the wrong places. Look for a decent, regular guy who doesn't want his shine to be put on. Can't this girl just get a regular job, like a normal guy, you know, like Commentary, I usually would love to deal with you as royalty because, truth be told, we can't take that away from you. You are royalty, you'll forever be royalty, but some of these stories hit our desks and we're looking at them and we're like, now, what can I do with this? Because honestly speaking, I'm thinking like, do you actually understand? Do you comprehend the fact that you are royalty? Do you know that you have blue blood, like royal regal blood running through your veins? Do you know that? And then you go with a rapper. A rapper. And not just any rapper. If it was probably like Jay-Z, maybe would catch you some slack. But he's a rapper of Nigerian descent. We don't even know his songs. And he's already tapping that. Damn. So to end up my Eid, I actually took a minute. I haven't watched Ugandan music videos in a long time because pretty much the concepts were the same. But in the spirit of patriotism, I decided to take a minute and watch all of the latest new videos and I was blown away. Number one, I know, I do not like Zizo Bafana for all the stupid, dumb, didi-da stuff that he does. This guy is so dumb. But I watched the video of Viaga and Naredi and Weezo featuring Ziza Bafana. Lord have mercy! That was some crazy video. The song is on point with the exception of Bafana's part. Why did you have to go and spoil the song and put Bafana in? But other than that, it was flawless. As I was watching that, someone is like, have you watched Dagala? I'm like, no. I go watch Dagala and I'm like, oh. It takes me back to what I was saying earlier on. How can MTV base not be playing this kind of music? How? How can they not have these boys on heavy rotation? Like, seriously, I just don't get it. Maybe, you know what? This week, I am definitely having it out for MTV base. How can you tell me that these two videos, as exquisite as they are, and boy, oh boy, are they, the lyrical content is off point. You have everything that you could ever want in a song, and then you tell me that they are going to put for me Lil Kesh. Is it because I love you? I don't get it, but hey, let MTV base wherever they are, sit down and think about it. If you don't understand the Ugandan industry, please come, look for me. Just get to Kampala, ask for me, and I will point you into the right direction because as Ugandans, we are officially very dumb, pissed off. You are taking us for granted. But anyway, apart from after all of the videos that I was watching, I was like, why is it just Radio and Weezo who have released like the most recent stuff? Then someone told me the reason as to why these guys are all like every manager is holding tight onto their video that they have shot is because they are all waiting for Shiba's Chisasi Chimu. Now, Jeff Chiwa, this guy will forever be good at what he does. He decided to give the world a teaser about that video Kashiba by night. Chisasi Chimu, everyone who has watched the trailer is like, yo, Yama, we're like, it's going to be so damn good. So everyone is like, I will not release my video before Shiba's video is released because then if Shiba's video comes out and it's the bomb diggity fresh, they still have time to go back and redo whatever it is that they were doing. And I'm sitting there, I'm like, I don't think it's going to be, you know, like movies, you can watch a movie trailer and it's just off the chain. Then when you watch the movie, you're like, hold up. My name is Sina, it's been a beautiful day, and of course, I'm going. I'm just saying. Don't forget, you can go down, of course, to Facebook. That's, of course, the Scoop and Scoop page or the Urban TV Facebook page. Or better yet, you can go watch it on YouTube for all of you who don't have the time to watch it between 9 p.m. and 5 p.m. For now, it's been my time. Catch me again tomorrow. I'm out. Peace.